Professor Herman Branover is a Russian-born physicist and president of the Shamir Association of Religious Professionals from the USSR.
Since I came from Russia and I was refused more than 15 years, we have been refused, my wife and I never stopped working for Soviet Jewry, creating a whole library of books about Judaism in the Russian language, smuggling them into Russia, nowadays establishing schools in Russia and so on. But what happened 7 years ago, back in the spring of 1985, I will never forget, the Rebbe called me then, I was in New York, and the Rebbe called me and instructed to make telephone calls to people who have been working with us, who have been spreading Jewish knowledge there, and to tell them that with a new leader, and that was when Gorbachev just came into the Kremlin, literally 2 or 3 weeks later, he came in March, that was in the beginning of April 1985, that I should tell them that from now on the situation in Russia will only improve and that ultimately everybody will be able to leave and total freedom will be established in Russia. I, of course, made the calls immediately. It was very tough to get through. And I told the people they couldn't accept it. One told me that a KGB car is standing next to his door all the time. The second told his wife was taken for interrogation 2 days ago, didn't come back yet. So they responded, how can we believe what you are telling us? We have to believe, of course, because they knew about the Rebbe. And I told them the advice comes from the Rebbe. But they had great difficulties in accepting that. So I wrote to the Rebbe, and I got an answer, called him again, tell it's not seen yet. But the process started, and the situation will gradually improve, will become better and better, and it will be okay ultimately. Everybody will leave, whoever will wish to do so. The Rebbe was the only one, the unique one, who came out with his opinion. And ultimately, he proved to be right. And amazing conclusion of this story was just a short while ago when Gorbachev visited Israel during the summer of 1992. And at Ben Gurion University, I was responsible for his reception. We had a ceremony, we had a meeting. He spoke, other people spoke. After that, I took him aside and I told him, Mr. Gorbachev, do you know that the Lubavitcher Rebbe, the wisest and the most righteous man of this generation, predicted what will happen in Russia back in April 1985? He was thrilled and amazed. He told me, who is the man? Tell me more about him. How could he know that when I, not only in 85, I, Gorbachev, he says, in 85 and in 86 and even in 87 couldn't predict what will happen in Russia. How could he do it? By all means, tell me more about him.